I was bored, okay? I was bored. I was just, yeah, it's nothing, really. Still, I'm interested to see it. Well, okay. Here. Don't judge me. What are you talking about? It's beautiful! What? Really? Yeah, it is beautiful! I love the way how you expressed, the emotions. Yeah. I really like your art style. Oh, thank you. It's really nothing, really. I was bored. A crush on me. Ah! Who told you that? I don't know. I don't know. Who's what? I know this when somebody has a crush on me or something. Oh, come on. Okay, fine. It's true. I do. Okay. I didn't. I just saw that you liked this other guy, and I never told you, cause, yeah, I knew you liked this other guy, not me, so. Sorry, I had a lot of gay panics about you, like, every time I would see you, or, you know, stuff. Well, I do like the guy, but I just feel like maybe I should move on from him. No, it's fine. No, really, you don't. No, I'm serious. Like, I just don't think it's gonna work out with me and him. He changed, so he probably doesn't need me. So, wanna give it a try? You're asking me to date you? Yeah, like, how bad could go wrong? I mean, we're both gay, and we could learn about each other, you know? Oh, yeah. Sure. I would love that. Sorry, it's just I've never been into a relationship, and I don't know how these things work, and yeah, so There. Benson? Benson! Benson, are you okay? Oh, he fainted. Oh well. Well, I'll put him on my bed. Now to wait until he wakes up. Haha! I got you! You should see the look on your face. Haha, very funny, Benson. Nice fresh joke. Wait, so you didn't really faint? Was it like a prank or something? No, I really did faint. I just wanted to scare you. Oh. Sorry, this is really awkward. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, man, I have to go home now. Sorry, I have to go home. Oh, it's no problem at all. We can just, you know, meet each other at school, you know, again. Yeah. I guess, see you later, okay? See ya. Okay, get yourself out of here. Okay. Okay then. You good? Yeah, I'm good. Okay, bye-bye. Okay, bye.
It's fine, you tell the world what you like. I just know that it kills you inside. You'll never be the one I'm thinking.
believe you, Sayon.
What?
Why? Just, why do you starve yourself? I don't know.
There's gotta be a reason. You can't just say, I don't know. This ain't normal.
Sayon, what's wrong? What's going on? I don't want to talk about it, please. I don't. Just leave me alone, okay? I'm fine, really. I'm just not hungry.
Not hungry for a month or two? Something's up with you. I don't understand. Can you just leave me alone? What makes you think you could just barge into my life like this? Just getting into my personal space. Just stop! Well, sorry that I care about you so much.
Oh, I'm gonna get out of this.
I don't need you to tell me what I can and cannot do. Jeez! Sayon, I care about you. This is the only reason why I keep bothering you like this.
Then why don't you just leave? Leave me alone. Just leave me, okay?
Sayon, what are you saying?
The only way to get away from people is you. And now you're just making it worse. I want a break.
What did I ever do?
I'm sorry, I can't, no.
I think it's the drugs that's in your head. You need therapy.
No, don't you dare send me to therapy.
I don't know you anymore, Sayon. Who are you?
I'm me. No, I feel like there's a different side of you.
Like you said, you don't need me. Do you?
I just think it's the best that we take a break. I just don't think it's going to work out like this.
Okay. Sayon. Fine then. We'll take a break. Until you stop starving yourself, maybe you'll learn a lesson.
Alone again, huh?
What's going on? Don't you want to be strong?
I do want to be strong.
Then why don't you eat? Why are you acting weird? I don't know you anymore.
Did you take drugs during school? Or something? Because you are shaking and weirded out. No. No, stop it.
Are you okay? What's going on?
No, stop. Just stop. No, stop calling me those things. Stop. I get it. I know I'm worthless.
Wait a minute. Is this about your flashbacks about your parents again?
I know. I know.